Alright guys, this is round one, game one. I'd love to play first. This is a mulligan. Awesome. Yeah, this is good. This will do. A little awkward. Headless gob, no way to get stuff into my graveyard, but we'll see how this works. And we wait. We wait for this guy to return so we can fight him in Mortal Kombat. Okay, I will not like to mulligan. Want to keep. And Highborn Ghoul is going to be played out. Hopefully I get an island next, maybe, or some way to mill myself, or another action card. I have a lot of options. I have a lot of things I can pick up. So this guy was also drafting black. Awesome. So Intimidate is useless against him. Great. I feel good about that. Awesome. I like where this is going. Boom. Alright. Because I can get my Stormbound Geist out. Feeling pretty good about that. I'm okay with that, I think. Take the two. Oh, it's transforming, eh? Okay. Sure, transform, I don't care. Boom. Stormbound Geist, let's do it. And at EOT, he's going to Tragic Slip my Flare. No! Bad news. Can't block him. Too bad. It's okay. That's good, because I got Headless Scob action now. Kind of hooked me up, bro. Ugh. The land issue is getting less exciting now. Trade. Oh, shoot. I guess I'm trading anyways. Eh. What can you do? I'll trade for this. Is he not going to attack? He's not attacking, eh? Look at that. Interesting. Yeah, he doesn't care. That's really interesting. No, he's attacking with both. Okay. What can you do? Trades these. What's he got? What does he got? Ooh, that's a good one. Yes, it is. Shebang. And Nibbles of the Breath comes down. Wubba. Burn. Just cracking his Evolving Wilds. It's alright. Things are looking okay. This guy's somewhat unstoppable. This guy's pretty big too. This guy taps and untaps things. Pretty strong. Pretty strong if you ask me. He's gonna attack, obviously. Or is he gonna leave it to block? Yeah, he's attacking. Fine. Take it. Go down to 11. 5? Oh. For 4-1 and dying. Interesting. For a 4-1 and dying. So, here's the question. Do I tap him? Do I run everyone in, take them to 4. Run these guys in. Yeah, you know what? There's no point running on the ground. Let this guy block. Boom, boom. Take it to the skies. Bring him down to 4. He's on a 2-turn clock. No need to bring him in. Give him a bigger guy, a 5-2. There's no need for that. For that nonsense. I can block him. It's okay. Is this guy giving the peace sign here? Check it out. He's got, looks like he's raising his hand in the peace sign. Weird. Yeah, so I'm probably gonna block this guy. Seems about right. I mean, he may do some shenaniganery, but whatever. Now he's a morbid trigger. Is there something I wasn't supposed to do? Maybe. Don't know. On the other hand, if I blocked this guy, he wouldn't have a blocker. Then I'd have more ways to kill him. It's hard to say. I don't know. I mean, if he has... Yeah. Maybe I should have blocked him. Taken 4, gone down to 7. Drops a blocker, I can... Tap it, he, Falcon Wrath, okay. So it can fly, yeah. Human, he becomes a 3-2, he gets flying. Doesn't really do much else, yeah. Mm-hmm. Bone Flinger, oh, that is a beautiful. 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 Have I said beautiful enough? Because it's a beautiful top deck. It's friggin' music to my ears. Shabam. Probably kill this guy, I guess, right? Take him out. Swing. Yeah, okay. Great. Let us go on to game 2, my friends. Game 2.